Our children's ministry is called Children of Brazil Outreach. We hold kids' crusades in our circus tent. We also conduct Bible classes, hold Bible classes in the schools, and we also build Christian schools and daycare centers. We have this tent that we set up, and they will sit through a two-hour crusade rally where we have a team of clowns, ventriloquists, magicians. They do all this to tell the kids about Jesus and then ask them if they want to accept Jesus into their life. So a number of years ago, the law was changed that would allow us to go into the schools to teach the Bible. We can do that in Brazil. It provides the Bible curriculum, the books that the kids use to study the Bible. And right now we have 25,000 kids in 110 schools throughout Brazil who are studying in our Bible classes. Built 12 schools and daycare centers in the poor neighborhoods of the cities throughout Brazil. And we build these schools that right now have about 4,000 students. And every day these kids come to receive a free education. They are taught the Bible. They receive free clothing, free meals. Often it's the only meal that they will have that day because their family is so poor. And everything is given free so that we can tell them about Jesus.